there's your sticker for today. Best of luck, it's really nice to meet you all. Cheers. We'll see you later.
Our next hopeful is looking for one last shot at the top.
My name's Terry Winstanley, I'm 51 and I'm from Worthing, West Sussex.
Hello, Terry, how are things?
Good.
What do you do, Terry?
I'm a singer.
You're a singer?
Yeah.
For a living?
No. I work with a scaffolding company. I'm currently working as a HGV driver for a scaffolding company. We take the goods to the sites and then I hump it, lump it and plump it. I've got 4 children, 2 stepchildren. I adore my grandchildren.
How long have you been singing for?
Since I was a kid, but not seriously. I've just, done the odd bit here and there. I got married relatively young. I was only 21. The kids came along early as well. And I really lost touch with music. It wasn't until the kids grew up a bit that I started to realise what I was missing. And by then I was sort of in my 30s and I just thought, maybe I'm too old, I would love to get music back in my life. This is a huge day for me. I haven't slept properly for a week.
Ready for it?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, Chief. Well, listen, good luck.
Cheers.
Thanks a lot. Wishing luck, guys.
Good luck, too.
This is it. There's no more after this. It's finished. If I don't progress, then I shall just say thank you for a lovely experience, and that'll be it.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. What's your name?
I'm Terry Winstanley.
And how old are you?
I'm 51. Oh, I nearly forgot.
And how long have you been singing?
Most of my life. Gave it up a few years back.
May I ask why you gave it up?
I just thought I was too old, to be perfectly honest.
So what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to do a Michael Bolton song called To Love Somebody.
Well, let's hear it.
Okay. Thank you.
Everyone happy?
Yeah.
There's two lights, there's a certain kind of lights which never shone on me.
Come on, Terry.
I want my life to be lived with you, lived with you. I'm a man, can't you see what I am? I live and breathe for you. But what good does it do if I can't have you? I can't have you. Come on, baby. You don't know what it's like.
Come on, bring it.
Baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody.
Thank you very much.
That's emotional, isn't it?
Terry, I am so happy for you that you had the courage enough to come back on this stage and follow your dream.
Thank you.
Because this is where you belong.
I was not expecting that at all. It was a brilliant sound choice, and it was an amazing performance. And you know what, Terry? It's never too late, and you're living proof of that.
Terry, you just showed the X Factor how it's done old school style. Old school. That just blew me out of the water. I don't want to hear anything current from you. I want to hear you doing what you do best, and that's what you do.
There's a reason we have an over categories in this competition. It's for people like you. Well done.
Thank you.
This is the moment of truth. You need three yeses. Terry, it's a very, very, very big yes from me.
Terry, it's an even bigger yes from me.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Yes, 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 Terry.
Thank you.
Terry, it's a yes from me. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you!
Yeah, we can, with a voice like that,
wow.
You take a few, that'll be easy.
How long have you been waiting for this, mate?
Oh, Christ, man. A long time.
Fine. Well, I'm thrilled you're through to boot camp. Congratulations.
Oh, my cheers, man.
Well done.
Cheers.
Pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.